it's tough, but it's something that you have to do. I mean, you know, when you're playing in the league for so long, you have to find ways to recover. You have to find ways to be committed to that and do that on a consistent basis. Yeah, but I will say, it's become a lot funner being in the ice bath and looking at pictures that people tweet me of them being in the ice bath. It's made it a lot more enjoyable.